Do not piss off those bitches in airports. Take a lesson from Johnny Larch.
I don't know Johnny Larch.
Johnny Larch got out after 5 years. He gets to the airport, hands his ticket to the woman at the counter, who asks for his driver's license. He gives it to her. She says it's expired. He says it might not be a valid driver's license, but it's a damn fine identification. There's my picture, my weight, my height. Who the fuck do you think it is? She says, I'll thank you for not using that sort of language with me, sir. He says, give me my fucking boarding pass right fucking now. Now, he has the right to take that tone. She was disrespecting him. You don't let people disrespect you in prison. Why the fuck would he let her disrespect him as a free man? She hit a button. Security shows up. He's back in prison. You understand what I'm saying right now?
One of those behaviors that work inside a specialized environment such as a prison but compelled to work when outside such an environment sort of situation.
No, dummy. I'm saying do not piss off those bitches in airports.
How much for a flight tomorrow?